Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making cherry apricot sparkler, and that's a drink. And I'm making it for Thanksgiving because it's something that will be enjoyed by the children as well as the adults. It's non-alcoholic, and it does have a little bit of fizz to it because it has some carbonated beverage in it as well as some juices. So let's get started. You will need a pitcher, something like this. Doesn't have to be too large because we're not making a whole bunch of this. You probably have already guessed that my table will have several pitchers of tea waiting for anybody who is interested in a drink. I'll have coffee and other things as well. But we'll start by getting 2 cups of cherry juice. Now, just get any kind of cherry juice that you like, any brand, and it can be a blend in which part of it is not juice. This is 100% juice of some type or other, but it's flavored cherry. So I'm going to pour out 2 cups of that in a measuring cup, and that goes into my pitcher. Now let's get our apricot nectar. We want the same amount. I'll pour 2 cups. Now I did shake these up before I opened them because I wanted any pulp that might be there to come to the top. 2 cups, I'll pour that right in. I'm sure that's tasting good already. Now, what I do in order to give it a little extra zing is put a carbonated beverage in, like a 12-ounce size. Now, I've chosen a local drink, one that's bottled in Winchester, Kentucky, next county over, which is Clark County, and it's called Alate One. And I've used it quite a bit in Betty's Kitchen, but it's been a long time since I've used it, so I want to remind you of it. Some of you will be able to get it at your store, but it's not sold in that many states. So what it is sort of a ginger ale type drink. You can use ginger ale if you want to. I have a can of Sprite here. Anything that is kind of clear or yellow looking that is carbonated, you'll like that. So when you pour this in, don't shake it up. Just tilt your pitcher and slowly allow the 12 ounces of your carbonated beverage to go in. And there we have that. And then take a large spoon and stir this together. And that's it, except for putting the drink together. I have a glass, a stem glass for the adults. I'll use plastic glasses for the kids. And we want to put some ice in, and I didn't think to tell you, all of those items should be chilled thoroughly before you put your punch together. But I still like a lot of ice, as most of you know, so when I get ready to serve it, I'll just pour, and it will go down over those ice cubes, and it's going to be a drink that will really taste good. So, I'm going to take a little taste of it. It's nice and sweet, has a good cherry flavor, you can taste the apricot too, and it has that little bite that you get from the carbonation. I hope you like it.